Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to bounty hunt in Prodigy. So let's start. First, you have to click on the map and go to Lamplight Town. After you reach, go to the right side of your screen where the Twilight Wheel and the Spinner is there. Now you have to click on the board that is next to body. And you can see how many bounty points you can get by battling that monster. 5 and 3 are for members and 1 is for non-members. And now click on accept and you'll get a bounty note. It will be written the bounty board where you can find that monster. For me, they have told me in factory entrance. But first, I have to go to Skywatch. Flipflit is the only water pet that you can get in the bounty board. And one fire pet, Arecute. You can see my monster near the cloud Nick. But if you have done the bounty, you have to come next day. Bounty board. But this time I'm going to click on body, not bounty board. You can see that I have 110 bounty points. Thanks for watching and stay tuned.